So for the 2021 school year, we have made some significant changes. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Stars of Jewels. I am Julie, and I'm so glad that you guys are here today. If you are new, thanks for coming by and checking this out and seeing what our homeschool situation is all about. Make sure you subscribe and hit that little bell next to it so you're notified when I upload new content. And if you're returning, I'm so glad to have you back. Thank you guys so much for supporting my channel and just always coming back. It means a lot to me for sure. Today, we are going to talk a little bit about our homeschool for next year. Where are we going? What's changing? All of the things. So if that is something that's interesting, even begin. Over the past several years that we've been homeschooling, my oldest is 10 and we have been homeschooling since she was 3. And things have definitely, our homeschool has evolved, if you will, into what it is today. And we were constantly changing things and deciding, well, we kind of want to go this route and then we wanted to go this route. And overall, it was crazy. So we had a really long conversation. When I say we, I mean my husband and I had a really long conversation not too long ago about what are we wanting out of our homeschool and what are our expectations and what do we expect from our kids. Something that we both agree on when it comes to homeschooling is we want them to be able to go right into the school system if that need ever arose. With that being said, we want to make sure that they are as close to grade level as possible. We want to make sure we are testing them and they are testing accordingly. We also want to make sure that they are going to be getting grades and report cards every 6 to 9 weeks. Usually we go 6 weeks on, 1 week off, so I'll probably do every 6 weeks, tally up, make a report card, and just to have it for my records and for them to get it, to see what their grades are and their areas they need to improve or stay the same, kind of whatever. And after doing all that discussion, we decided that the homeschool program that we were using, which we were doing mostly the good and the beautiful, was not going to get us there. Now, I know a lot of people who love the good and the beautiful, and it is an excellent program, but it's just not working for our family. And I know that, you know, people go through a lot of different curriculums throughout the years, and we've done a Becca, we've done very eclectic stuff, we've dabbled in Timberdoodle a little bit, we've done the good and the beautiful, we've done a lot. Home is changing, and our kids' co-op is changing. Our kids go to school once a week. And the co-op that they were going to was more of a Montessori approach. And to be quite frank, my kids weren't learning anything. And I felt like other than them getting the social skills, it was a waste of time. Because I could have had them home, teaching them more stuff, and having them learn a lot more than they were learning there. So because they weren't really learning a whole lot, we decided to look into other options. And we came across a wonderful school. It's a charter school, and they offer a homeschool program. And with that program, they go once a week up until sixth grade, and then they go twice a week. And they can take college courses while they're going to school there, obviously when they get a little bit older. But overall, we felt like this was going to be a nice, solid road for our family to take. And also, once they get into high school, they can take all of their courses there. And they only go twice a week, so they do all their courses and they come home and they do all their homework and they study and they work on college courses and then they go twice a week to school. It's really gonna be nice, I think, for sure. If we don't end up loving it, then we'll just keep them home at that point, but we'll cross that bridge when we get there. But I know you guys have been anxiously awaiting, what are we going to be doing in our home for homeschool for 2021? And that is, we have gone all in with Timberdoodle. Timberdoodle is a phenomenal homeschool program. They are very eclectic, but it's under their company. So they pull from all the different companies, homeschool companies that they fill, that curriculum best suits their company. And they pull that curriculum in and they build these curriculum kits. And so this school year, we will be getting a fifth grade kit, a second grade kit, and a kindergarten kit. And I'm going to share it all with you. So you will see everything that we're doing. You will come along with us this school year and you will be inside. You're going to be in it. You're going to see it. And I'm going to be sharing with you our favorite items from the curriculum, going inside those items so you can really see what they're all about. I will have all the links and stuff for you in the next videos that I do once all of our curriculum comes in. And I cannot wait, you guys. This curriculum does a lot of, like, they're real heavy on STEM and thinking skills, just logic in general. And they love, like, catering to all different types of learning styles. And that's why this program has worked for us in the past. And we decided, you know what? This is what we're going to do. We're going with this. And we are so excited about it. And I can't wait to share it with you guys. And if you're not familiar with Timberdoodle, you need to be. They're amazing. So that's what we're going to be doing for our curriculum. And like I said, I will get you guys all into the nitty gritty when it comes in and throughout the school year. I cannot wait to share it all with you. And again, like, if you guys have questions about it, please comment below, email me, message me on Instagram. I respond to all of it. I check everything daily. So feel free to reach out to me and ask me questions. And I don't know about you guys, but new school years is like Christmas morning for me. I love the fresh start. I love planning and being able to be ready for the school year. And I love giving my kids an experience I hope that they will never forget when it comes to homeschool. We are going to dabble in a couple of things that we're adding to this. I'm still trying to figure out what we're going to do for Bible. And I like morning basket and I want to incorporate a morning basket. So we're going to be trying to figure that out too. But like I said, I will fill all of you guys in on all of that when I've got it and we're ready to go. But that's how our homeschool's changing this year. And we couldn't be more thrilled. I hope that, I don't know if this video was interesting to you at all. I hope it was. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you love homeschool content, because you're about to get a lot of it. Just FYI. My channel is all about homeschool and mom life. So just be sure to hit that subscribe button. Like I said, hit that little bell. You want to be notified when I upload new content so it doesn't get lost in your feed. And thank you guys again so much for supporting my channel. I love you guys, and I hope that my content is beneficial to you. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.